My name is Dr. Harihara Murthy. I'm a practicing ENT specialist for about 3 decades in Bangalore. Nasal endoscopy is an identification tool to make sure that we are able to see any pathology in the nasal cavity or the nasopharynx which is not clinically visible to the naked eye. Due to the complexities of the intricacies in the nose, it is not possible to see all structures. So, a nasal endoscopy is literally walking into the nose and seeing the structures visibly on a TV screen so that you get a magnified and more detailed picture of the normal anatomy as well as any abnormal situations within the nasal cavity or the nasopharynx. Then the decision making for treatment plans are made easier by this modality of investigation.